In my field, I see these people that, come into it with big idealist visions of becoming the new leader that will create a better world. They enjoy the goal, but not the process.
Right.
But the reality of it is that the true work of improving things is in the little achievements of the day. And that's what you need to enjoy to stay in that field.
What do you mean exactly?
Well, for example, I was working for this organization that helped villages in Mexico. And their concerns was how to get the pencils sent to the kid in those little country schools. It was not about big revolutionary ideas. It was about pencils.